We have from all the variety of the society of the Israel here. Mm-hmm. It's like a microcosmos in our shelter. They all have the same background if we are talking about the violence at home. All of them come because they don't have much money to handle the situation, and they need a lot of help to get out.
Women for Women is a non-profit organization and which operates a shelter and other activities. The first organization 40 years ago who established the first shelter for women in Israel. For every ethnic, religion, socio-economical are welcome to come and we give the help. For hours we can control what? The entrance, but I emphasize, no cameras in private rooms. Yeah. No, each woman has a private room, no cameras in. It's only corridors. Nobody can go out without writing that she got a permission and for how long. And that's how we control, only for their safety. Although we have requirements from the government what to do, I am proud to say that our organization gives more than that. For instance, you saw the kindergarten, the nursery from 0 to 3. We are not obliged to do it. It's our initiation. Why? Because we know when the women come, they cannot keep the young children and still go through the process of counseling for the situation. So we want to help them by having the nursery, and they can bring the children at 8 o'clock in the morning and take them at 2 o'clock, which helps them a lot. Also kindergarten, by the way, from 3 to 6, it's not necessary. Some shelters send the children to outside kindergarten, but we know that it's very important. Some of the children come, some of them cannot talk, they are frightened, some hide behind the table. Some even can be diagnosed as retarded. But when they are in our kindergarten, they get special treatment and attention. Sometimes they really become wonderful children.
It's like a shop, you know, yeah, for women.
Yeah.
All over the world, we like to shop. So here too. Actually, sometimes they are even learning here how to dress up. Yes, there are a couple of women that we have to teach them.
If you go to the court, you have to dress differently than when you go with the children to the beach.
There's rules here and there's rules outside. So we want them to know how to be met, how to come a real woman and a mother that controls life of herself and the children. Basic skills like how to eat properly with the children, how to clean the room, even how to manage their day.
The first time she came in the art therapy room, that's what she did. We can say it's a wall, isn't it? Something like this. Second stage, she had a ladder. She and her daughter, still a ladder, black ladder, okay? And then we have thanks, Miklat saved my life, more and more thanks. Now I'm strong. She and her daughter and sunshine. And last one, look at the yellow after the black one. And she is happy standing up with her daughter.